Hey guys, if you need anything else, just let me know.
Thank you. Ooh, thanks.
Yep. Hey, you look great, honey.
We do. Thanks. And we missed you.
I know, I've missed you guys too. I'm sorry, I've just been like so busy with work and everything.
And, we know that.
And I've kind of been going through some things too. That's why I asked you both here tonight. It's kind of awkward to talk about with your parents, so just give me.
You know anything about this?
I feel like I keep putting myself in this continuous cycle and it just needs to stop. So that's why I've decided to go on an intimacy fast.
What is that?
Intimacy. So like taking a break from.
Yeah, I mean stopping like altogether.
Cold
turkey,
wait a minute.
Not
time
doing
out.
It.
What do you mean stopping? When did you start?
Like prom a couple years ago? That's besides the point. The bottom line is, I feel like I'm being used by these guys.
Oh my gosh.
Honey, did you say guys with an S?
Yeah.
Honey, listen, we need to be cool right now.
Oh, okay, cool.
Our daughter's trying to talk to us.
Oh, I understand that. I just want to make sure that she meant to make it plural, honey. I mean, there's a big difference between guys and guys.
Okay. Dad, you know I talk to guys and hang out with them on a regular basis.
Here we go with the guys thing again. Whatever happened to, what's his name? Pete. That's it, whatever happened to Pete?
Are you serious?
Yeah,
you
I like
hated
Pete.
Pete. Why are no, you no, even no, bringing him true. Up right now? You hated him.
Lily, it's obvious your dad is just having a hard time adjusting to you as, you know, a grown woman.
Thank
grown.
You. I am grown.
You're yes. grown.
She's yeah. still on our car insurance.
Really? So. You're going to hold that against me?
Hey, you're in good hands, honey.
You offered that, and it was your idea.
And prom was your mom's idea.
Hey.
Oh, my gosh.
Lily, when you say intimacy, I am going to have to ask what you mean by that. I mean, are you, is it a little? Is it a lot?
I mean, it's just one after the other, and I feel like I can't catch a break. What's up? I mean, do you think this is a good idea? What are you thinking?
What am I thinking? Hey, is this a good idea? What are you thinking, honey? I mean, seriously, guys with an S, you can't catch a break? I mean, are you even using protection?
Protection?
Yeah.
Yes.
Why
it's
would
important.
I need protection? What are you talking about? Like,
we told you better.
I thought you talked to her. No. How about trying a raincoat?
Oh,
you know what I mean?
Raincoat?
Yeah,
Why
a
would
raincoat.
I need a rain?
Seriously?
Oh my gosh. Okay. Do you guys think that I'm talking about sex?
Yes. Yes.
Oh my gosh.
What is it, Lily? What is it? What?
Not... Hey. Hi.
Sir, I'm gonna need you to keep it down. Just a touch.
Do you enjoy breathing, son?
Honey.
Yes, sir.
Oh my gosh.
It might be time to leave.
Oh my gosh.
Give him a second.
No,
give him a second.
So he's
sorry.
A guy.
Okay, and your father and I, we
no,
put
no,
two
no.
and two together.
And no. you said these guys with an S can't catch a break. I mean, what else could it be, yeah. Lily?
Oh my gosh, that's not what I'm talking about.
What do you
at
mean?
All.
Not sex?
No. I'm talking about taking a break from dating, not
oh.
sex.
Wait a minute. So you are not. Being physically intimate with young men your age?
Okay, the way you worded that was really
weird.
No, I am not having sex with people. You could have just said that.
Oh, well, in that case, let's get that nice waiter back over here.
Excuse me, everyone. Drinks are on me.
Lily, what is the real reason that you decided to go on this intimacy fast?
Honestly, it's a God thing. I mean, I feel like if I can trust him with my soul, why can't I trust him with my heart?
I can't tell you how proud of you.
We're so proud.
Your mom and I are.
We're so proud.
Thank you.
I mean, just look at you. You're glowing.
Why would you say that? She's not glowing.
Well, not
in
that way. You know what? I really think your dad and I should go on an intimacy fast.
You should.
Don't you think?
No.
Yeah, yeah.
Mind your business.
Really, really,
no,
really.
Ma'am. You've had enough.
That's
I'm getting
water.
The check.
She's
stay.
Fine.
We're gonna do it. No, ma'am.